another terrible Fortnite gameplay. And so, yeah. We're gonna do 50v50. I am going to start streaming on Twitch in a couple days, so I won't be posting the Fortnite videos on YouTube. So yeah.
Hello, hello, hello. No sabes, ahora es española, ¿no? Bueno, chao, me voy. Ve. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dígame quién fue el que le ganó la. ¿Quién fue el que le ganó la primera? ¿Quién fue las primeras que le gané? Que solamente me ganó por una partida. Thor. ¿Y eso por qué no lo puedo?
¡Malo!
Me tengo que agachar.
No, ni te la cogió Marco. ¡Malo!
Last time I forgot to press don't fill, so that's why I wasn't talking. So this time I'm gonna be a smart person and I'll talk for that game. I put this in the description of the last video, but you guys should really go and check out Marshmallow Network. It used to be Mellow, but now it's Marshmallow. They did the correct spelling. Their logo is a maple leaf, the Canada flag, and he also has a Twitch account, so it's pretty fun to watch. So you guys should subscribe to him. Pretty cool person. Does some fun stuff. My personal favorite is Two Idiots with Eggs, but I mean, yeah. Or their challenge video. Also, for Twitch, you should check out Uncle Phil 44. He's pretty cool, and yeah. Not sure if he has a YouTube channel, but Okay, I'm gonna try not to suck this time and see what happens. Let's drop at Paradise Palms. So we're pretty close to the circle. Let's see if we can get a golf cart. Golf cart. Let's see if we can hitch a ride on that golf cart. Check if there's any more golf carts, because maybe there's more. There is a golf cart, okay. We have plenty of time to get to the circle, so let's hang around here for a bit. Thank you. Well, I'm gonna end the video here. Thanks for watching, and for the people that watch all the way till the end, I am sorry you had to go through that, and, well, thanks.